Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Dayton Flyers and the St. Bonaventure Bonnie. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
We have a great matchup at the power forward spot. I wouldn't be surprised if one of these kids is the difference maker for their team.
And here's what the plan of attack is for either team in regards to tempo. The Bonnies get possession and away we go. On the outside. Shot clock shows 10. Got it in the low block. In the lane. Shots off.
Big time presentation at the rim. He made himself bigger by extending his arms.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Now they work it around the perimeter. He can't get it to go.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
He makes the block. The Flyers in a hurry. Johnson handles the pass. He fires it up. Shots off. Foul on the play.
Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Well, with this young man, they have experience, and we all know experience is tough to come by, Gus. But seniors just see situations and know how to react to them appropriately.
Hits that. Hits two at the charity stripe. The trapped in place wrap. Pushing in transition. First personal foul. He crashed in on the layup and gets the foul.
Boy, that's really sacrificing for the club. He knew he was going to get fouled, but he went strong to the tin.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
That trap could spell trouble. Looking for a good shot. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Raftery. They work the perimeter. Shots off. Vasquez handles the feed. Nice job defensively. Now on the run. Shots up. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. On the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the pair. Free throw is good. got them both. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. He attempts to dribble around the trap, but is unsuccessful.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
Looking for a good shot. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Two shots. Makes the shot. Both free throws go. And this hometown crowd is showing their appreciation. Look at them, up on their feet, wanting more. The Flyers seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Swatted away. On the wing. It's stolen away. Welch receives the ball. In the lane.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
First personal foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
Almost guaranteed points every time he steps to the line.
Gus, the kid's automatic from the free throw line.
Misses the free one. And we're going the other way. The Flyers, you know, these guys just get after it.
They're doing a great job of sending shots back. Return to sender.
Receives the pass. He takes the three. No luck from downtown. Out on the right wing. Turns it over. In the post. He strokes it. Shots off.
Great inside control.
On the left side. Fires. Up and in. Out on the wing. Call for the foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage to transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
Gets it. gets two at the charity stripe. The ball handler is in trouble. He attempts to dribble around the trap, but is unsuccessful.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. He missed it. Takes the board. On the outside. He rejects it with 10 to shoot on the shot clock. Shots off. On the right side. He shoots from the corner, and he can't get them out. Out on the right wing, in the lane. Shots off. Winston gives them another chance, and he lays it up and in. Got a man down low as he gets it out on the wing.
How about that elevation?
In the post. Fired. Off the mark.
He owns the window.
Out on the left wing.
Attacking the tin.
He threaded the needle. Nice look on the backdoor pass.
Solid play right there. Great find on the back cut. And what a delivery, Gus.
They work it around the perimeter. Call for the foul. Let's check out this dunk one more time.
Send it in, big fella.
And we're staying right here. They'll start from the baseline. That's charging.
A classic case of a player trying to do too much, Gus. He forced the issue there.
Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. And he gets it. Dump it inside. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the free one. Good. He got them both. That trap could spell trouble. Out on the wing. No.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
looking for a good shot. He can't get it to go. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. He attempts the trifecta. Can't connect from the three-point line. Man down low as the ball hits the wing. And they get the turnover. On the wing. In the lane.
How about that? Huh?
Fire! He missed it.
What, a coach will be happy with that effort.
Looking for a good shot. Loose ball saves it. Great play. On the right side. Jump shot. The freshman. In the post. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. On the outside. In the lane. Off the mark. Pulls it down. Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And he hits it. On the left wing. In the lane. No. There for the reap.
Look at that block. Terrific.
And a chance for a three-point play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
The chance for a three-point play, the conventional way.
Solid.
Got it from the free throw line. Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Entry pass in the paint. Now with 10 to shoot. He can't get it to go. On the outside. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
We are at the 7-minute mark. They work it around the perimeter. Turnover committed by the freshman. Here they come on the break. He shoots from the corner. And he can't get the ball.
Oh, physicality.
Now they work it around the perimeter. jump shot.
Perfect.
They work the perimeter. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Shots off. Off the mark. No.
Great strength.
On the outside. Foul on the play.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Now you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
To the charity stripe.
Freebie is important.
Makes it. Both free throws go. The trap's in place, Rap. Pushes it. Is being trapped. He can't get it to go. Offensive rebound. He missed it.
Get out and fill.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Fires. Shots off. Cleans the glass. We're at the 5 minute mark. On the left side. With 10 to shoot now. And no!
I own it.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot.
Got it!
Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. On the outside. He attempts the three.
Oh!
We're at the 4 minute mark. Out on the wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce.
Look for the outlet.
The Flyers are doing a great job of controlling the pace of this game.
I'll tell you, if you make the opposition play at your pace, it can really get them out of their comfort zone.
Out on the right wing. Jump shot.
The freshman.
Now they work it around the perimeter. fires. Off the mark, breaks it, and hits. 3 minutes left on the game clock. Shot with 10 to shoot on the shot clock. On the right side. First personal foul.
A chance for a three-point play. The old-fashioned way.
With quick feet and strength.
Shooting isn't his forte, but every now and then we'll see him make a couple.
Just got to get into a routine. It's about routine and repetition.
They may have him in some trouble here, Rad.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
And we'll head back down to the other end. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Coach.
When everybody wants to win, everybody will do what it takes to win. That's what we're seeing, Gus. Five guys making the moves they need to get the victory.
Inbound from the baseline. Bad decision there by the freshman. Out on the left wing. We are at the 2 minute mark. In the post. Jump shot. Shots off. On the left side. Turns it over. Out on the wing. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now in transition.
Magnificent.
Lobs it inside. Foul charge. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. You just gotta know when to back off.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
It's good. Gets two at the charity stripe. Around a minute remaining. On the right side. He unloads the three, but he misses his target. Out on the left wing. Get a change of possession. There's a look at each team's record, both their conference and overall records.
You always want to play well and perform well in your conference. Getting the conference title is every team's goal at the start of the season.
This one's coming in from the baseline. They work the perimeter. Fires with 10 to shoot now. on the wing.
At the horn, the sophomore.
One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here we see how these two teams are stacking up against each other so far. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game.
Gus, it looks like they're going with the minimum.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Change of possession. Let's go back and look at this one again.
Elevation, Gus, and strength at the 10.
In the paint, in the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
They work the perimeter. Shots off, pulls it down. No, gets the ball. On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Not this time.
Put a little English on it.
He looks for three. With no luck.
Give me that.
On the wing.
It's a call for the foul.
Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt you.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
He got them both. A great trap initiated by the defense. Shots off.
Push it.
On the left side. In the lane. Shots off. Pulls down the board. Dump it inside. In the lane. The senior.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
They work the perimeter. The shot clock down to 10. They work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. No good from 3-point range.
outside. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
In the post. Can finish. He missed it.
And he looks to outlet.
They work it around the perimeter. In the lane. Shots off. Snatches it down. They've worked the perimeter. Up and in. Ha ha! On the left side. He shoots from the corner. Comes up empty from deep. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shot clock down to 10. The Flyers have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
No good. He gets it to go. May be in some trouble. Tries to get around the trap, but he can't do it.
What a great job of containing the ball handler there, Gus.
Nice pass to the low block. Shots off. What a rebound. Looking for a good shot. He cut back door and the pass was delivered.
Gus, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defense in order to make that type of pass. What's great about it is that it ended with a basket.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. Shots off.
It's mine.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. He got it up and in. On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it in. Out on the wing.
fires. Shots off. Grabs the rebound. The Flyers are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo. And lays it in.
Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
He gets the ball on the wing. Down low is open if he wants it. Second team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Everyone on this squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
Rims out. Give it here. On the right side, we've got a backcourt violation.
Well, you don't want those type of violations to add up.
The Flyers have been getting contributions from multiple players here tonight.
It's been great teamwork, Gus. The guys are helping one another out at the defensive end, making that extra pass at the offensive end. It makes for good, fun basketball.
They would like to get it inside to the low block, and he can't get them out. They work the perimeter. Off the mark.
Oh, competitive, Gus.
The Flyers are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
Ball on the wing. Postman open. Jump shot. No. Takes the rebound. Can't get it to go. What a rebound. Low block. Rejected. Down on the low block. Fires. He missed it.
What a rebound! I own it!
On the left side. The shot clock down to 10. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. He puts up the tray and misses. Nice block shot. On the wing. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Get it down on the low block. In the lane. Shots off. Out on the right wing. He shoots from the baseline. What do you think, Coach?
You and I both know they need a timeout here, Gus.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turnover. Now looking to attack. Shots off.
Defensive rebounds are essential to a running team.
And he lays it up and in. The Flyers are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Dustin. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
Top of the key. He shoots from the corner. Davis buries the trap. The Flyers got some good ball reversal. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
And he can't get the bounce. He shoots from the top of the circle. Shots off. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
When you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the pair. He sinks it. Both free throws come. The ball handler is in trouble. Pushes it. Seven minutes left on the game clock. On the wing. With 10 to shoot on the shot clock. In the post. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
Every roster needs a few of those type of players. A blue-collar type who's not afraid to get dirty.
He's a role player. He sets some screen that you check your molars and gets after it on the boards.
They work the perimeter. Third personal foul.
And one. Beautiful.
Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Steps to the line in hopes of capping a three-point play.
Is that helpful?
Is being trapped. He attempts to dribble around the trap, but is unsuccessful.
The young guy has some trouble with that trap.
Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Raph. They're going to have to sit him down.
That's his fourth foul, Gus. A very costly foul.
Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here's another solid junior build.
Juniors and seniors are such important pieces of any college team. Having experienced kids like him, it can really help coaches and reinforce team philosophies.
Charity strike. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
On the right side. Jump shot. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound.
Put a little English on it.
Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Gus, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
On the left side, 5 minutes left on the game clock. Not this time. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shot clock shows 10. Shots off, batted around, and he comes up with it. No. Turns it over. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
4 minutes left on the game clock. Top of the key. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Look to outlet.
He fires away. He missed it. Rips it down. The Flyers are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. A pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Careless mistake there. Now they work it around the perimeter. 3 minutes left on the game clock. They would like to get it inside to the low block. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce. Tump it inside. Turns it over. Here they go in transition. Shots off.
Oh, physical play.
Turnover. They'll go the other way. Pushing in transition. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
He shoots from the top of the circle.
How about that, Gus?
Two minutes left on the game clock. On the right side. Fires the sophomore. They work the perimeter. Unusual mistake there by the senior. On the right side. In the lane. Shots off. Rips it down. They work it into a double team in the post. Off the mark. Can finish. We are at the 1 minute mark. They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. Shots off.
Rebound and run.
This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those guys. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Baseline inbound.
Well, Coach, it's usually a bit of an adventure when this young man steps to the line.
Yeah, Gus, this kid really has a tough time from the free throw line.
Rims out. What a rebound!
It's mine.
Out on the right wing. Shots up. No. Gets the rebound. Looking for a good shot. Fire. Shots off. Pushes it. Up and in. Ha ha! Let's check in and have a look at our players of the game.
They were both great here today, Gus. Both ends of the court. I'm certain that they'll be happy with their performances.
All right, that's a wrap for my partner, Bill Raftery. I'm Gus Johnson saying good night.